talking about Pierre-Olivier Joseph, who was 23rd overall with the Arizona Coyotes. It was 2017 for him. There's Gensel, the bouncing puck, and he scores! Able to get the shot off, beats Bevelainen. The Penguins a 2-1 lead. Crosby tried the pass. Deflected back to Letang, and the Penguins set up shop here. Second power play opportunity. Malkin in with a shot. He scores! It's Malkin on the power play.
Crosby carries the mail into the opposition end. The Penguins get the puck, and why waste any time? Look at the screen in front, 72 Hornquist. Malkin takes advantage of that screen. I love the way Hornquist just turns at the right time.
Hard to explain. Struggled at the start, great in the second half. Juuso Riikola fires and they score. Well, if the first one wasn't, the second one certainly was. The Penguins have come all the way back again. It's 3-3.
PM, but it wasn't. Riikola hits the crossbar. It comes down. Look at Geno plays. Continues to play. And on the backhand, he loses his man. Puts it in. Look at that mobility by Riikola. Varlamov just muffed that with his blocker.
Matthews after the puck, cleaned up by Marino, and Brian Rust motors out to center with Gensel and Malkin. Gensel to the middle, Malkin has a chance, fires, he scores! Evgeni Malkin rips it home, and it's 2-0 for the Pens!
Center drive, Rust speed, center drive, Malkin off the skate to the stick, and he's able to snap it quickly over the pad, under the glove. I love the reception off the right skate to the stick. And for Geno and the Malkin line, they continue.
The last couple, Rust, Gensel, and Malkin. Here's Marino with a shot down low, tucked back in front. Malkin, he scores! Great start from Pittsburgh, and Evgeni Malkin hitting pay dirt, 1-0 for the Pens.
Dump in here, watch Grace. He's going to mishandle it, slip, he kind of stumbles a little bit. The Penguins get a good forecheck, they turn the puck over, get it to the net, and there's Malkin diving for that puck. That net is strung real tight. Look at that play by Gensel, leads the Penguins in points, and Malkin goes horizontal for that.
Wild games, puck was overskated, here come the Penguins for 3-on-2. Malkin slows it down. Now on the power play. Drive. Score! One goal game!
Edler tried to stand in the way of this blast by Malkin, who gave it everything he had. And he whistled that by the blocker of Demko.
The centering pass kicked back to Pettersson. Bumped down low for Hughes. Another centering feed comes right to Rust. He's got it now. Net is empty. 5 seconds to go. Hughes on the board. Got it to center. Malkin getting tripped up. And he scores anyway!
Incredible work for the Penguins. And why not cap it off? Tripped by Miller. Still on the seat of his pants. Evgeni Malkin in complete control.
Gensel wins the battle on the boards. Rust with a chance. His shot was blocked. It was off the back glass. Filppula unable to clear. Malkin turning, shooting, scoring! Malkin! His third point of the night. The Penguins make it 3-1.
There's that off. And the puck comes in. It's batted down from Gensel, I believe, on the backhand to Malkin. Gensel's hand-eye coordination is just exquisite. And then Malkin goes five-hole on Bernier. Look at that play by Gensel out high with his stick on the backhand. That was unbelievable.
Malkin line begins after they combine for 9 points on Saturday. And the Pens thrilling 6-4 win, 2-on-1, and it's Malkin with Rust. Malkin to the net, he scores! Evgeni Malkin! Penguins flying in the opening minute again.
An opportunity, a 2-on-1. And for Hogberg, unable to track down that Malkin wrister to the far side. And he's 6'5", he made himself look small there. But a precise shot from Malkin.
Indirectly to Pettersson. Rust lets it go. And doing battle is Gensel up against Jarosz. Rust takes the puck, walks out, feed across, score! It's Malkin again!
Posted up on the other side. Puck goes around the net. Gensel's going to win a battle with Rust, who comes in here and helps out. And look where Malkin goes, away from the traffic. And Rust peeks out of his eye, makes a pass through the sticks, and a quick release from Geno down on one knee. That is beautiful stuff from the Penguins' top line. Battle. Second man in for the puck. And Geno.
On Juuso Riikola. Going right to the highlight reel. Same goaltending matchup tonight. A steal by Malkin. Tapped across for Cahoon. Right on goal. Off Rust. Kept out by Blair on the backhand. Malkin scores! Evgeni Malkin and the Penguins have a 1-0 lead in Vegas.
Let's take a look at the Penguins and the entry here.
Yeah, that looks good. And it goes off the body of Rust. Comes right to the stick of Malkin. Off Fleury, off the body, then off the stick of Fleury.
And the Penguins now looking to shift to offense with Rust. Ryan Rust over to Cahoon. Malkin's got a look here. Fires, he scores! Evgeni Malkin! The Penguins have their first lead of the night.
Cage, it is strong, and you got to be strong at this time of the game. And then Cahoon starts the rush. Rust back out, and look where Malkin goes, to the soft spot. And Rust provides a screen so that when Malkin shoots his puck, Rust is in the lane. The goalie can't track it quick enough, and it goes over the pad and under the glove. It's a perfectly placed shot by Malkin. They're not just doing it for fun.
They got to get the prize money too.
Look out, here comes
Geno. Here comes Evgeni Malkin, wants to step on Koivu. Malkin towards the goal, behind the back pass, a chance, Rusty scores! What a combination, Malkin to Rust, 3-0 Pittsburgh.
Koivu was pestering him. He was being shut down from the middle of the ice, and then behind his back, a no-look pass. How did he see Rust? I have no idea. But he laid it right on his tape, and Brian Rust put it right in the net by the blocker of Dubnyk.
He's down behind the goal. Crosby to the line for Letang. Evgeni Malkin. Right in front. Deflection, score! Patrick Hornquist!
He's going to get on the board. That won't make them happy. Little tip. Malkin assessing the situation. Little edge work. And it was hard to tell for sure.
Taken away by Rust. And Rust meters out to center ice. For Letang. He was hit by Chernak. Back in front. Deflection, score off Malkin and in. He says thank you very much. And midway through this second period, the Pens on the board, it's 2-1.
Letang takes a hit to make a play on the wall. And Chernak stands up here, that's a high hit. And he's played right on the border here tonight. Malkin goes to the net, this puck is in the air. And it goes off Malkin, and they'll check to make sure it doesn't go off his glove. And indeed it goes off the shaft or the body unintentionally. Did Vasilevskiy touch that puck first, tip it into Malkin?
Evgeni Malkin, Penguins leading scorer. Turns away from two Lightning players. Across, Crosby blasting. Stop for the rebound. Malkin, he scores! Power play goal, Evgeni Malkin. 1-0 Pittsburgh.
Incredible finish there. Everything going. They got the shot. They got the net presence. And then this finish down to one knee across the body with a bouncing puck from Evgeni Malkin. Off that right pad, it comes right to Geno, and he goes down to get it up. Vasilevskiy got a little bit of piece of it with the blocker, but not enough.
Penguins have been so good at responding after losses. They haven't lost back-to-back games since November 30th, 8-0 after their last eight losses. Here is Malkin. Dances in. Fires. Scores! And there's one of Evgeni Malkin. He gets the Pens on the board.
And then the turnover right here. And the Penguins stay on it. Guess who it is? It's Geno. And single-handedly, after the turnover, he walks to the middle of the ice. He's a left-handed shot. He's got a great angle. He beats Hutton down low.
And Matt Murray, presumably in goal tomorrow afternoon. He was spectacular in the last game. It's Rust toward the net. Backhand try kept out by Hutton. Hornquist battling outside the crease. Malkin's got it. He scores. Evgeni Malkin. He slams it home. His second of the game, and it's 5-2.
Battle on the wall. Malkin does to get it to the net, and they just stay on it. They don't let Hutton freeze it. And guess who's there? Yep, it's 72 again.
Rust with it for the Penguins. Here comes Malkin down the left side. Malkin puts a move on Carlson. Wilson and scores! A spectacular goal!
Good job by Rust to keep it alive. Here comes Malkin down the left side. Turns Carlson inside out. Forehand.
30 seconds to go in the Orlov penalty. Jason Zucker looking right in front and tapped wide by Crosby. Zucker, Malkin, fakes, takes the shot, blocked by Eller. Malkin again, he scores! And they do capitalize on the power play. 4-2, Evgeni Malkin.
Off the skate of Eller, back to Geno, and he whips it to the net.
Crosby for Schultz. Across the Malkin there, fires, deflected wide. Justin Schultz along the board. First penalty about to expire. Malkin blasting, he scores! 5-on-3, power play goal! From way downtown, Evgeni Malkin makes it 2-1.
There's a tip by the goal. Malkin hears the tapping of the stick of the netminder Jari, so he releases the puck. There's the screen.
And Subban with an opening. Malkin right back in for Pittsburgh. Malkin fires, he scores! Evgeni Malkin staying hot. Huge insurance goal for Pittsburgh. It's 3-1.
Or not, but Malkin snaps it by a moving black.
Malkin over to Marino. They go back and forth. Marino gets shoved in the glass by Wood. Off of Wood. Wrist shot score. Malkin again. Off the turnover, the Penguins pounce. And Evgeni Malkin can't be stopped. Third point in the game. It's 4-2.
There they are backing it up. Patrick Marleau, Brian Rust. They get the puck back in deep. This is a team that is working together. Exactly what Mike Sullivan was talking about.